we verify whether a policy that may be depend on network-wide behavior is actually realized in the network by predicting all possible data flow behavior before it happens. So our architecture leverages not only looking at configurations of network devices, but also going deep into layer 1 through 4 devices. We then synthesize that information from every device into a network-wide predictive model. That's where the algorithms that we developed back at the university that are now patented allow us to truly do verification for networks at scale. Once we build this predictive model of the network, for the first time, we can give insight into the reality of your network. And you can see, okay, does my network actually achieve certain policies that may be best practice policies, or may be policies that are specific to your network that are custom policies that you want to achieve. What Veriflow provides is a way to see this network-wide continuously. Right? So anytime there's a change to the network, verification is showing you whether this change is introducing a vulnerability or potentially an outage. And that's a powerful thing because it keeps the network secure and healthy continuously. It gives you the confidence to make changes without the risks that come inevitably with humans manually modifying such a complex infrastructure.